Okay, another example here. This is just a molehill, but I thought I'd throw a nickel on top of it and see how that sounds. Coming across as iron. There's a nickel there. Getting a clean hit there. And that's kind of a typical return on a CZ3D. We remove the nickel. And nothing. Just a little falsing. Put the nickel back. And getting the iron. Not quite laying flat. I mean, no coin is going to lay perfectly flat in every single hole in every single area, so there's always going to be a little angle to it. A little disconcerting, to say the least. Walking around the target. And here are my settings. All right, let me know what you think.